Welcome to Rajesh Lekkalu. Today our topic is straight lines. This type of problem will ask in JEE main exam. Consider the set of all lines px plus qy plus r equal 0 such that 3p plus 2q plus 4r equal to 0. Which one of the following statement is true? Right, these four options here, the lines are congruent at the point 3 by 4, 1 by 2. Each line passes through the origin. Third one is that the lines are all parallel. The lines are not congruent. Okay, right, solution here. The given equation of the set of all lines. The given equation of all lines px plus qy plus r equal to 0, equation number 1, and given condition is 3p plus 2q plus 4r equal to 0. Now divided by 4 here, 3 by 4 plus p, 2 by 4 q plus r equal to 0, that implies 3 by 4 p plus 1 by 2 q plus r equal to 0, equation number 2. Okay, from equation 1 and 2, okay, see here, x equal what is it, 3 by 4, y equal to 1 by 2. Okay, we get, comparing these two equations here, x equal to 3 by 4, y equal to 1 by 2. Okay, hence the set of lines are congruent and passing through the fixed point 3 by 4 comma 1 by 2. Okay, do you have any doubt? Please comment, please subscribe my channel, like and share. This is the first option. Okay, do you have any doubt? Please comment, please subscribe my channel, like and share. Thank you.